Hello, everyone. We're going back to Dark Visions for the bird fight. So we're doing a fire-based team. So I have Fravy up first. Base is LB Focus. $300 bird, $300 limit there. Her shift doesn't really need anything. Tiana in the base just has her robe. And shift, I gave her an instrument. And just magic and killers. $250 bird killer for her. Bulwark, hat for provoke, I gave him the flag for death immunity. Riku's pouch for LB fill rate buff. And full evasion in the base form. Shift, give him the Arcana so that he can fire chain with Tiana, and the ring for quadcast. Still has the hat and the flag, and then we give him some magic and killers. Not much, but I figured whatever he could add would be good. So he's got 250 magic bird killer. Low magic, but whatever. Angela in the base, I made her dual wield with the Yeti combat and her trust there. That way she can fill herself when she gets forced to the base if needed. Shift, LB focus with a sword. So 300 bird and 300 limit damage for her there. And Roberta, base, magic and killers. 300 bird, shift, I give the lion emblem. And that's about it there. And Terra. So Reflect Ring and Yuna's Necklace in the base. And Shift is a double sword limit build. So maxed out Esper, Evo, and limit damage there. So I have Alex on Terra so that she can shell herself so we're not doing too much damage to the boss as we stack everything. And then we have Ifrit on Bulwark because he's doing the least amount of damage so that we can summon for the field. So that's the team. Let's jump into the fight. Alright, turn one. Angela, first thing. Shift and stack. No, it should have probably done Terra first. Yeah, it's fine. Terra. Shell yourself, reflect it to the boss before we do too much damage there. Bulwark, eccentric. Fravia can go next. Just LB fill in the base form. Tiana. Let's do some trouble brewing. We can remedy. And just LB fill. Roberta. We'll just rally. She's got nothing. Alright, another stack for Angela. Tiana can start stacking herself. It's a bulwark. We can just redo eccentric. Fravia. LB fill. Roberta, Rally Cry, and Terra can just auto attack. Alright, so Angela does another stack. So Roberta, we're just going to support from the skies for the Mirage stacks. Tiana, more stacking. or can just redo eccentric. See, Fravia needs to LB fill. And Terra will just auto attack. Alright, so Angela wasn't quite full, so Roberto will go first with Rally to top that off. So that we can do another stack on Angela. Tiana is going to do more stacking of fire. That's better. Finally getting some crystals to Angela. Fravia, more LB fill. Bulwark, just decentric again is fine. And for Terra, auto attack. Turn 5, Angela's just going to auto to not lose stacks. Bulwark. We can do Glee and Gusto. Tiana needs to stack more fire. To Fravia, we can shift and we'll just auto attack. Berta. We'll do Dragon and Stone for the stat buffs, and then Magnus for the modifier buff. And Terra can just auto attack again. There, at turn 6. Angela shifts to stack limit one final time. So she'll be fully powered now. Terra is going to Hymn of the Faith to boost herself. So Tiana will go to the base. So we need to unlock her multicast again. We need to do her fire boost. Guess we can make sure brakes are fine. Not much else that we need to do. I mean, I could put up a barrier. I have Mirage stacks already. I guess I could do mitigate. Fravia, Magnus, Flick, and then we'll just unguard. Bulwark. We're going to Blair for Instrument in Peril, and then he can Magnus and Cell. And then Roberta can do Base Limit. Tiana is going to finish stacking finally. She takes forever to stack. Okay, way too much damage. I might have to shell again on turn 2. Alright, we'll see what happens, I guess. Because Angela is going to do her fire boost with Hotshot. Fravia, just does base Magnus. Terra, we summon a Freak for the field. Roberta. So, Mega Breath, Inferno Breath, and Base Magnus. That refills in Jello at the Magnus. And Bulwark. We want Bird Killer. And whatever. Mainly just Bird Killer, I guess, at that point. Alright, Bird, under 50, what do you do? Alright, that wasn't too bad. So, Fravia, base limits. Tiana. Fire. Bulwark. Fire. Angela, limits. Roberta, breath. And Terra is going to shift for a limit. Alright, let's check out the damage. So new high score at least. About a billion higher or so. Take a look. So we got 2.1 from Fravia, 1.6 out of Tiana. So Tiana was just ahead of Terra. Yeah, 4.3 out of Angela, so she's definitely the MVP going this one. Roberta, 2.1 in second. And then, yeah, Fravia right behind Roberta. Not too bad overall. And there's our new high score for now. Have to think about if I can do anything better than that. But we're going to end this video here. Hope everybody enjoyed.